Alright, let's try this again. Bitch! Oh, this game changed!
What?
Man.
Just that.
Okay. Do your schoolwork today.
Yeah, I did some of it.
Be soon.
I have to finish the art for the day today.
By the time I beat this dang old big old blue baby, I'm gonna be level 15. Bitch, oh, I got you. You fucked up.
Bro.
Oh, damn, I don't know. Oh, that bitch coming hot. You know what? Because I was way back there. I'm trying to love you. I'm going to find out. Yeah, he did that shit up close to me before too. See, he just tried to do it. If I won. Oh Lord, I'm glad.
Shut up, Ellis man.
You got him. Finally, bitch.
Yeah. I am proud of you.
Yeah. Oh Lord. Okay.
He was an easy, but she finally got past him.
That nigga wasn't easy, I tell you that. Now. Let's see.
What kind of dragon noise? They stole that from Elden Ring. That sound like the dragon off of Elden Ring. It sounds just like the freaking dragons. Nice. If you was over here, you would. That's copyright.
How is this copyright? Dragons are dragons, okay?
Buddha's eyeball. But I found a key item.
Calling nobody no monkey.
Who
are you
a monkey?
The fake master splinters.
Can you not?
Oh my goodness. What happened to the horseman? He gone.
The horse man.
You ain't never see that big old horse man in there in the cave.
No.
I talked to him. Yeah. Now I came back over here. He go.
Who are you to follow me?
Figure out how you know where you're supposed to go. Something is poisoning. Okay, so let's see. ain't gone too. The old man, he gave me the gourd. Man, hold on. How y'all trying to jump me back the fuck up? Bro! Okay. Wait, what R2 and L2 do? I'm lost. I'm trying to figure out where to go. Oh, I can turn into him. Oh, Lord, it's a frog boss. Bro. Bitch just back kicked me. Alright, I guess I'm picking up this one. Oh my, please. Bro, y'all trying to stay trying to jump somebody. What is it? Creeping up on me like something wrong with you. Bro, where y'all coming from? Ain't no way y'all respawn this quick.
This humble one's name is Guangmo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
Oh, you cheat!
Keep it!
Oh, he spit out acid! Dang it! Someone's dead!
All them alive.
Oh my god, I gotta go way back that way. Hell, I forgot. Sanji, shut up!
When you come around, when I come in the kitchen, you're
gonna
sit there. Don't call me.
Just crazy. That might be good.
Bootloaders.
What'd you say? Not the poor. Well, he's almost killed.
Awesome. I gotta get a C in this class.
I'm doing school work.
Oh, God, man. Sounds like you're dying over there. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm just poison, dude.
Poisons you.
We gotta be spitting out poison. We go on the mold.
Take a break. I'm gonna let you catch up. Ow.
Come on!
Such a fitting end. Is our visitor.
No!
All them alive.
Oh my god.
I was so close.
You're go. who was you fighting?
I'm fighting the dude to be spitting out poison and bringing out them snakes.
I don't know how I forgot that fast.
That poison be killing me.
You know what you gotta give? Mm-hmm. There's a little bird. Hold on. It'll take the poison effect away when you drink it. Don't have it in my gun. Hold on. I had it. But you should have a gourd where it'll take the poison from the effect away. I forgot what gourd it was called though.
My master.
Yeah.
You are just like him.
As you should be.
Guanju. I remember now. The evil monks abetted Elder Jincha to burn the great sage and tongue monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais?
Are you supposed to ring these bells?
I have an ominous feeling. After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead? Take them out, once and for all.
Anywho, let me get out of slumber. Let me get back to the grind.
You said what?
Let me get back to the grind. I was laying down. Ooh.
These snake guys are nothing to fear. Snake gall steeped in drink, though, makes a fine tonic to flush malady. Hear, hear, young friend. Be my guest inside.
Uh-oh. I can't even remember which way I just came from.
I'd stake you're one more monkey from Mount Huaguo. I've met many of you. By rank of birth, you all ought to call me forefather. Brought treasure trove. If something... catches your fancy. Next time, down a few mouthfuls in one go! It's delightful!
Hailed bird, what dimmed your shine? Past's grip beyond our grasp, the future we may still clasp. Late is the hour, young one, in which you choose to stain my tranquil abode. Pray tell, to what end do you seek?